Here's how to compost in 5 steps. Step 1, remove your worm blanket. Step 2, add your food scraps, or in this case, worm food. Step 3, add your dry carbon. I'm using sawdust, but you could use paper or leaves. Step 4, give it a big mix. This is gonna help speed up the composting process and make sure there's no smells. Step 5, lay the worm blanket back on, close the lid, lock it, and give yourself a pat on the back.